sidewalk slam from Kane has Kofi's leg hooked. And a two count.
And then this past week on Friday Night SmackDown, Rey Mysterio shocked us all by saying that it was none other than Kane who attacked his own brother. How will Rey's accusations affect Kane's mentality so close to SummerSlam?
Well, Kane said that the first words Undertaker said when he got out of his vegetative state were the words, Rey Mysterio.
But was the Undertaker trying to complete a sentence? Was there more?
Well, right now there's plenty of Kofi Kingston who's gone outside to take it to Kane.
This is actually a good matchup for Kane.
Ooh!
To deal with a quick opponent who employs a lot of high-flying maneuvers, because it prepares Kane for Rey Mysterio this Sunday at SummerSlam.
Kofi Kingston wanted trouble in paradise, and he certainly found trouble on the steel ring post. Take a look at this again.
Take a look, listen, right here. Boom! The instep of the foot crashing against the steel. And now Kane will viciously and methodically attack.
Kane did not want to win this match via countout. Decided to go back out and take it to Kofi Kingston.
This again works in Kane's favor, because let's not forget, Rey Mysterio has an injured left ankle as well, so Kane can now employ different forms of offense to focus the attack on the ankle.
Another match made just moments ago, Dolph Ziggler, the Intercontinental Champion, will face the number one contender for the World Championship, Rey Mysterio, one-on-one later here tonight. An electric opening here to Friday Night SmackDown. And Matt, realistically, what chance does Rey Mysterio have this Sunday against the 7-foot monster Kane?
Well, history has shown us you can never count Rey Mysterio out. It's passion, it's heart, it's desire. It's the world's championship that Rey Mysterio thrives on the opportunity for.
Well, Kane said winning the world championship was the most gratifying moment of his career.
Unique offense from the world's champion.
Kane calls the title his holy grail, said he brought it back to the dark side, won it for his brother, The Undertaker.
Take a look right here. Ooh! Kofi landing on that injured left ankle. Again, you have to believe somewhere Rey Mysterio is watching and preparing for this Sunday.
And Dolph Ziggler's watching at the damage that Kane is doing right now to Kofi Kingston's right ankle. A target is opening up for Sunday at SummerSlam for the Intercontinental Champion. Kofi Kingston, in passion, refusing to give in here. You can see that kick didn't have the normal oomph that it does for Kofi. Basically on one leg, hopping up the ladder, so to speak.
Oh, how about the heart and determination of Kofi Kingston?
Kofi can't get his balance, and that one moment, that one opportunity is taken by the big red monster. What a choke slam.
Super choke slam from the top rope.
And now the world champion, perhaps just moments away from a victory here. A choke slam, and now this. Are we gonna see it?
Oh, wow. How about the symbolism here?
Stone pile driver by the big red monster Kane. No one gets up.